Place the t-shirt front side down on a flat surface and smooth out any wrinkles. Fold one sleeve in toward the centre of the shirt. Then take the entire length of the shirt and bring it towards the centre. Repeat the steps on the opposite side. The shirt should now be the shape of a rectangle. Bring the bottom of the folded shirt up towards the collar, making it half of the original size. Fold the shirt up again, creating a small rectangle.